Sharon, who are you putting on next?
Well, I have my little secret weapon here with the most fabulous, dirty, nasty little boy. And he's dead sexy, and he's great at what he does. And his name is Tabby.
To raise Tabby's profile and takes him to the National Television Awards.
Peace out, man.
He's a good rocker. He's like the old school, you know.
It's mentally, you know. I'm just hanging on to Sharon's corner. Having a great time, though. Having a whale of a time.
The next morning, it's back to work.
Don't take any notice of people going on about your makeup, the way you look, the way you dress, because they're so dated they do not get it. You know what? Let me tell you something, too. The last show, I think that you did brilliantly.
Once I got the noise from the crowd, I felt, this is it, this is great.
This week, we're definitely going to take it up a couple of notches.
What are we talking about? Tell me.
I can't tell you.
Oh, come
Mark's
on,
Mark's going to take you there.
I'm not going to give you a hand. You're going to find out when you get in there. Go on.
Why can't you just tell me?
It's rocking. That's all I'm going to tell you.
He's here to sing Slaves, My Oh My, with a little help from his little friends. It's Tabby!
Irish colours. Simon.
This is going to hurt me. Because, Sharon, you have done something incredible with this guy. I've got to tell you, this was a risk, and you know what, sitting here, believe it or not, the one thing I pray is that you are going to find a star for a competition, and I think we found one. That was just...
Kate, I loved it. I mean, Tabby rocks. He really, really rocks. And he's like a breath of fresh air to see on a show like this. He's fantastic. And Sharon's done an amazing job with him, and it's wonderful. Love it. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Simon.
Thank you, Simon.
Well, Sharon, is your secret weapon? And he hit the target tonight, didn't he?
Feud's over, guys, OK? Love ya.
That can all change.
Now, Tabby, you've spent the last goodness knows how many years fronting bands. You're here as a solo artist now. Are you feeling like you belong?
On your own?
Yeah, you know something, like, I spent the last couple of years playing in bands and stuff, and, it's a new challenge, like, and I never knock something till I try it. I'm having a great time, to be honest with you. You know?
Yeah. Or text vote Tabby to 61101. And if you
yeah, thank you, Louis.
But
thank you, Sharon.
I think really the guy that cleaned up tonight with the most amazing gobsmacking comments from the judges is Tabby. So congratulations to you. Let's see if the public agree with the comments from our panel. They didn't last week, and the voting is happening as we speak. To all of you, good luck. Okay, this is your 1 minute warning. The phone lines will be closing in 60 seconds when the votes have been counted. Six acts will find out if they're coming back next week, and two acts will be told that they'll have to sing again for the judges in tonight's final showdown, which means it's time to welcome back the judges and their eight finalists. With the 16 to 24s, Cassie and Tabby. The public has voted, and I'm about to deliver their verdict. Contestants and judges have the results. The first, Tabby.
Oh, no.
Is